New at midday, the Clayton County Sheriff's Office says Alpine in Clayton County is experiencing widespread outages that's affecting 911 services. It says emergency calls might be routed to a different communication center. They say they will release updates if anything changes.